Welcome back, guys. Oh my gosh, I am not wanting to do this today. It's already 12:23. I went to the mall. I bought myself a sword, which I put up. I bought myself a kimono, if you could see it all the way in the back there at the very end next to the green stadium. It's harder to see, but if you're looking like right about this area, yeah, you can kind of see it. And I also bought myself Persona 5. After my two episodes I'm recording today, on Friday the 19th, I'm playing that. But let's start. As you can see, I've changed the lineup. We've got Nidorino in though. Who the frick is Maria? Okay. So where's my team lineup like right now? Right. I've got Sword at front because I just want experience. I know quick attack's a good move for speed, but I don't need it. Wrong way. This way. Vixen! Now I have to go revive Vixen. Jeez, Vixen. You can't even keep yourself alive. Who's first in the middle right now? They're only like 11 points apart. Might is not right. Okay, I am not fine Brawly right now. These guys are still higher than me. So we're gonna head back to Marville City. Well, not really Marville, but we're gonna head to Slateport. Thank you. Alright, two kids. Destroyed. Super potion, okay. Oh yay, we're battling this guy now. Wing attack hits twice. Let me phrase that again. Wing attack hits twice! Avoid all trainers. That was not a place I want to enter yet. Community Trading Center? What? Really? Okay, so basically it's just there for no reason. We've started the next part for the plot. Okay, this is basically where Slateport is. Just do the same. Oh, there's a creep ball right there! That's nice! Why are you level 19, kid? Why is he level 19? Why is he allowed to be level 19? Yep, that's it though. Onto the bike. Alright, let's go heal and we'll fight the soda pop house. Cause I'm only 11 minutes in, jeez, it feels a lot longer. We'll go fight the people in the soda pop house. And then I'll go fight the people. Tentacle floor yawn. You're the next one on my list. Vixen, no. Grab my phone. Yeah! Mudkips! I heard you like them! Okay, get the next screen up. Boop! There we go. I got a bay leaf. Overgrowth steel. Thank you. Bailey's neck is ringed by curled up leaves. Inside each leaf has a small tree shoot. The fragrance of this shoot makes people peppy. Alright. Too bad, really. Oh wait, yeah, I need to get my reward. Get my fucking souls. Okay, let's go heal up. How long has this been going on for? Eh, we can do it. I should have read all of that, but I didn't. We've got taunt. I don't have 50, so it took a long time. Days of Defeated Pikachu. What an uplifting story. Sure, whatever you say, dude. These people are crazy! What are you doing up here there, boy? No, you don't. Too bad, look at me! No, you know what? Destroy it. I was wondering what was taking so long to grab some pots. Oops, pressed the wrong button. Is this kid horn you both? The both of you up? Let's introduce ourselves. I don't reckon we met. We're Team Marco and we love the seat, and I'm Team Aqua's leader, Archie. And who might you be? You got some guts fitting off a raid like this? Do I have to grab my cutlass and cut you? It's sad. We gotta be pitted against each other now. The sea's heating up and boiling over as we speak. The sea Pokemon can't survive the rising heat, and then Pokemon can't survive the expanding sea. So we and Team Magma have teamed up. Before there's this power, we'll go power to control land and sea, and we'll go with that power to fix everything. I don't trust him.
Cute!
Okay, let's get our Pokemon arranged correctly. Alright, so we basically finished up a good portion of the game. We got through Slateport, and now we've got to head back. So, next episode, we'll go through the next route, battle all those trainers, and go through one of the trick houses. And we'll go and fight our rival on the way to Marville. We'll see what happens after that. Till next time, guys, I'm out. Later.